at the next round.
I wonder what Call of Duty would be like in real life.
Yeah.
Just imagine a first-person shooter for your own eyes. It'd be pretty awesome.